but His word keeps on holding me. I have a peace beyond all measure. I have found a joy that will never fade away. And I've got joy down in my soul. I've got peace that I won't let go. Like a river rising higher. I've got joy. I've got joy.
See? tonight. Cause we're stirring up deep, deep wells. We're stirring up deep, deep waters.
Pentecost Sunday. Man, we're going in deep. I say more. Pentecost Sunday, a day when a small group of people gathered together and said, I just want more. They held on to the promise of more. They said, we're not stopping until we can go deeper. I want to go deeper into the kingdom. We'll sit here day after day after day. We'll keep pressing, but I want to go deeper. Hallelujah. And because of a small group of people that said yes to him, and said, yes, I want more. Now millions of people today can say I'm a son and daughter of the Most High, of Yahweh. Come on. Now imagine 120 people did that. Now imagine if 520 people. 1,020 people can gather together and say, yes, I want more. Man, what are we going to see in the years to come? Exponential. You know, Bobby Limley used to say, whatever this generation invests into, the next generation is destined to multiply. But I say, God, whatever we invest to in this generation, God, make it an exponential growth, not just a multiplication. Let's raise it to the power. Come on. Let's raise it to the power. Listen, 10 times 10 is 100, but 10's raised to the power of 10 is about 10 trillion. Come on. Let's raise it exponentially. We invest in you. We invest in you, Yahweh. You're the one we want. We seek your face. We seek your face and your face alone. Take us deeper.
One with God, the Lord Most High. Your hidden glory in creation.
Spirit, you are welcome. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for. To be overcome by your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for.
wait on you this morning. Where do you want us to be? What do you want us to do? My soul that I can't contain, I can't control.